Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com, and we're in another one of those Nintendo 3DS dry spells where nothing seems to be happening. But there have been a few small stories over the past week or so, so I just thought I'd run through those just so you can get your 3DS fix. So it was confirmed that the new Kingdom Hearts game for the Nintendo 3DS will connect directly to Kingdom Hearts 3. This means that story-wise, it's very likely that one will lead directly into the other. Development for the game seems to be chugging along too, with confirmation that all the game's central gameplay systems are complete. In the last video, I talked about how Super Meat Boy may be coming to the Nintendo 3DS, and now it seems even more likely that that will be the case. The folks at Team Meat, the developers behind Super Meat Boy, were interviewed recently, and they both confirmed that they have very high hopes for the 3DS. When asked if they want to develop for the 3DS, they simply said, yes. And for the few of you out there who like watching Formula 1 racing, you'll be glad to know that Formula 1 2011 is coming to the Nintendo 3DS. There's no details about the game, just that it's confirmed to be coming to new handhelds in 2011. Anyways, I think Nintendo 3DS news is going to be pretty quiet over the next couple months until there's those public demonstrations on the 8th, 9th, and 10th of January in Japan. But until then, I'll try to keep you up to date with more news and all that, but there could be very few videos between now and the rest of the year. Either way though, I'll talk to you later.